for whatever future you want. Here is John Giannone between the benches. John.
Yeah, guys, there's been a little to-do going on here during the break. The Kings took offense to the way the Rangers created that last offside that went to commercial break. Victor Arvidsson in front of me has been yapping, and so Drew Doughty continues to yap at the Rangers bench right now. He's pointing at a couple different Rangers. What I have noticed from the Ranger bench in this first 15 minutes or so, guys, is they're reacting to the small things. Chris Kreider talked about basically how the last week has been stubborn hockey from the Rangers. Mika back check, Mott forecheck, a Trocheck hit, a Kako takeaway, a Goodrow hit. A lot of reaction from the Rangers coaches and players to those kind of plays, which means that they're a little bit more emotionally invested like they need to be. And as we continue to talk here, guys, Jacob Trouba is over by the Rangers penalty box, and one of the officials, one of the referees, is on a headset.
Yeah, John, it was a good pickup by you.
We're going to review the play.
Good pickup by you on that. And even with everything going on, the final week before the deadline of Friday at 3 o'clock. Meanwhile, this was bump after the whistle. Some pushing with Fiala and Miller. Drew Doughty jumps in, along with Anderson. And that just draws a crowd.
That's Nico Mikkola and Vincent Trocheck of the Rangers.
With Arvidsson. Not sure exactly what they're looking at, even though they mentioned Miller, 79. We saw the beginning of that. We may not have seen anything that went on after.
All right. Players looking across. The referees that we mentioned earlier, Eric Furland and Brandon Schrader, taking a look at the play, reviewing the play, is what the referee announced. Okay.
There's Miller in the background with Doughty.
Mikey Anderson of LA and Nico Mikkola of the Rangers along the boards.
Sam, I have no idea what they're looking at here. No idea what they. The only thing they said was they mentioned Miller, right? They were.
It seemed like
they said they didn't mention Miller. Then 79 is what they said. So.
Gord Murphy.
Not sure exactly what they're
over with Gerard Gallant, the head coach.
Meanwhile, Sam, we talk about the trade deadline. The Devils made a huge deal.
Yes.
Just today, and they acquire Timo Meier, from who might have been the biggest fish out there, well, certainly one of them, but they acquire him from San Jose. Yeah. And so they get themselves a heck of a hockey player. 31 goals.
Very interesting. Yeah. Several teams interested in Timo Meier with good reason.
For sure. He's only 26 and the last year of his contract, but the acquiring team, and unless they sign him, he's got a $10 million offer that has to come his way. After
it's a lot of dough, yeah. Joe. All right, headsets off, discussion is complete, and here's Eric Furlatt with the announcement.
Rangers number 79 has been awarded match penalty for spitting.
That's what they were looking at. So Keandre Miller must have spit obviously at something, because they found it on the video, which is an automatic match penalty. Boy, oh boy.
Match penalty that, for spitting
that
has been assessed to Keandre Miller.
It's a terrible penalty to take for a lot of reasons. Remember, the Rangers have been rotating five defensemen.
Right, that brings into play whether Braden Schneider will play Miller heading off,
or whether they use a forward. There's Miller. Oh, and there's Drew Doughty. The the video doesn't lie.